Welcome back, everybody. Today we see a rare Zack turtle. Oh my God! Did you see what the Zack turtle just did? Oh my God! Oh no, the Zack turtle's coming. I have to hide.
Anyways, I don't know what that was in the beginning. That was kind of scary. Anyways, today we are celebrating. Zack, we are celebrating. You know why?
Why are we
because we hit 5 million subscribers.
Oh my God.
Woo!
5 million.
5 million.
That's crazy.
That's a crazy number.
That's a lot of people. That's enough.
We've been doing this for 3 years.
That is more people than in Ohio. I actually don't know if that's true. But
I was going to say correct, but I don't know if that's true.
I don't know if that's true.
So, like, anyways, so many of you asked me to do this. Like, honestly, so many. It was crazy. Like, I was like, whoa.
Nobody actually asked, by the way.
No one
asked for this.
So many people asked, Zack. So many. They asked me to fill my bathtub with mac and cheese and sit in it.
We did the only appropriate thing is we counted out 5 million macaroni noodles.
5 million okay. Macaroni noodles, okay. Right here, guys.
Okay, actually, it's not 5 million.
No,
it's 5 million centimeter, 5 million metric centimeter pounds of macaroni noodles.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, anyways, we're gonna basically just get started and start cooking all this mac and cheese and start putting it in the tub.
Putting it in the bathtub.
Putting it in the bathtub so I can sit in it.
Here we go.
Oh, heavy salt. Need heavy salt on them. The saltier, the better.
This way they don't stick.
It's an avocado that's... Wait, Zack, you know how you just... I just remembered something. Sorry, what? Really random, really out there, really kind of crazy, like, whoa there. So you know how my birthday's like tomorrow, Zack? So you know,
oh yeah, at the time of filming this, Sophie's birthday is tomorrow.
But like, the time of you viewing this, my birthday was 3 days ago. But anyways, you know how I was like, I don't want anything for my birthday, all this stuff. I know what I want for my birthday.
What?
A square avocado.
A square avocado?
I'll stop talking about it if I get a square avocado.
Well, I'll tell you right now, I'm not gonna be the one to get you a square avocado.
A square avocado.
You know, I don't know, ask your square avocado.
See,
friends.
I was gonna tweet that, like, can someone get me a square avocado? But then I kind of thought, like, whoa, are people gonna, like, think I'm weird that I want a square avocado?
Well, you're saying it on the internet already for, like, millions of people.
No, but, like, we're friends. But, like, people on Twitter, are they my friends?
Okay, guys, so that's gonna take way too long, so we're kind of gonna get a big bucket of water, dump all of this. All of this in here, and then we're gonna heat up the water right there, and then hopefully it cooks in this plastic bucket.
Season it. That's a lot of salt. Wow. Pepper?
Pepper.
Have you ever seen this many noodles in your life?
No.
No, you haven't, because you don't know what this is about.
Taste it, Zack.
No, that's so salty. Whoa. That is the saltiest thing I've ever tasted in my life. No. You really overdid the salt on that one.
I overdid the salt, Zack.
I filled this little puppy up with water. Ready, Sof?
Whee!
Okay.
Whoop-dee-scoop. Poop.
Ready? First round in.
Whee. Oh, this isn't good. Yeah, guys, this stuff we started last night. Yeah, I don't know about that. Ugh.
You know what's that?
Feels like tofu.
Ready?
Ooh.
Let's get it. Ew!
Oh.
Ew!
Oh, that's hot.
Yeah, Zack.
Ah!
Okay, this is fine. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Zack, it smells so bad. I didn't think it was gonna smell this bad. Okay.
Our
oh my gosh, this is
We actually ran into Vons again.
And, yeah, and we actually got more.
We got more because we realized we didn't have enough.
Move forward.
Go grab the strainer.
Honestly, like, I really thought this was gonna be, like, fun, but the smell kind of ruins it all. Like, I thought mac and cheese smelled good until I made, like, a bulk amount of mac and cheese. Keep pouring.
How many times do you have to say keep pouring?
Keep pouring.
There we go.
All right, dump it. We're off to go see Santa Claus.
My cat doesn't love me anymore. Okay, ready?
You're a stinky one, so.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, well that's definitely enough. Now time for the cheese. The cheese, Zach. Listen to me, Zach. It's the cheese. It's the time for the cheese, Zach. The cheese.
So where are your hands been lately?
The cheese! Zach, catch it! Oh, I'm sorry, that's an onion. Oh, more cheese!
Oh!
Zach, there's so more cheese!
So hot.
So. Okay, Zach, you know that powdered cheese that is always used in, like, the Kraft mac and cheese, which is, like, the dankest of dank mac and cheese?
Yes.
I took all those little packets, Zach. All those tiny little packets that are this big, Zach. And I made this, Zach.
You're a goddamn chemist, Sophie.
This is incredible, Zach. Zach, it's time to go put the cheese in, Zach. Come on.
I think I'm starting to realize why no one's ever done this before.
Oh yeah, by the way, guys, this has never been done before. Wait, hold up.
What?
Hold.
Stop. Oh my God.
Stop it. Do the powder.
Ready?
Oh my God.
Mix it in, Zach. You have to mix this all in. Oh no!
This is either the best or the worst idea that we've ever had.
No, Zach, this is the best.
All right, I think you're ready to go in.
I told you that lie. Okay guys, so I am literally covering my whole body, well not my whole body, but I'm trying to cover almost anything right now because I like mac and cheese, but like, this kind of smells interesting.
Okay, by the way guys, this smells absolutely awful, and like we've like had like the fans on, like, have been like squirting like air freshener in here like for like 20 minutes now. It's bad.
It's really bad.
All right, here, put some like lemon under your nose.
Okay.
There you go. So let's go!
Oh my gosh. Oh, it's warm. Okay. Oh, wow.
Dude, this is something else.
How am I supposed to move in this? I'm trying to straighten my legs, Zach.
Why'd it stop smelling? That's weird.
What even is this at this point? This is like bread. It's literally dough. It's just literally smushing on itself. All right, guys. Well, so basically, I'm in a tub of mac and cheese. My dreams have been fulfilled, but to be honest, I thought they would be a little better. I don't know what's happening, but I think the mac and cheese juice is kind of making my legs a little itchy, which probably shouldn't happen, but we're gonna go with this right now. I told you guys to ask me questions. So let's see some of these questions. What is it like to have Zach as a brother? Well, Lily, it's pretty insufferable, to be honest. Pretty eventful all the time.
Hey.
Honestly, though, I love him a lot.
Wow,
and,
thanks,
I couldn't live without him because he was born before me, and I wouldn't be born if he wasn't born.
What?
Do you like Takis? Yes, I do. Pick right now between me or Tony. Who are you? Anyways, next one. How tall are you? I am 5'1". People say I look tall on the internet. Every time you guys come up to me or someone recognizes me, they always say I look taller online. I guess I have tall energy. That's good, right? Having tall energy. Why are you so damn sexy? Excuse me, my mother watches these videos. You can't be talking like that. Blocked. Oh my God, listen to that.
ASMR.
ASMR break, ready? You know, this video is for 5 million subscribers, but I just realized, what if people stop watching because I made this video? Are you in the hype house?
No, I am not in the hype house. I am by myself. I kicked myself out of the hype house, well, actually, sorry, from the hype house dryer, because I like being myself, and I like being with myself, for myself. Skincare routine. So basically my skincare routine is hand soap, like bar hand soap, and I put that on my face and I let it marinate on my face for till like I feel like any dirt has been cleaned off. And then I wash off the soap on my face. And yeah, that's all I do. Anyways, I think that's enough questions for today, but I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna finish my bath time in mac and cheese. Have a great time, you know. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Also, again, guys, thank you so much for 5 million.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much again for 5 million. Honestly, 5 million is a huge step, and I'm so lucky to have all of you guys. This is actually, like, insane.
Wait, how long has it been? It's been, like, 3.5 years now.
It's been 3 years, yeah.
We've uploaded like every week and now twice a week.
Yeah,
we haven't missed.
We've never missed a week.
Wow.
Yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Get your merch at ShopSubDossi, link in the description. Also, hit subscribe if you're not subscribed already and hit the notification bell to be notified every time we upload a video. Because sometimes you don't get a notification when you just subscribe. So make sure to do that and hit the like button to like this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love y'all. Peace.